Hello, let us see what is the atomic number and mass number of any element. So there is our element X, and we say Z is the atomic number and A is the atomic mass. So atomic mass is the number of nucleons in a nucleus. So bachcho, nucleus mein protons hote hain aur neutrons hote hain. So the sum of proton and neutron is the number of nucleons, and we say that it is our mass number, and Z is the number of protons in a nucleus.